Jackson.
From WABE News in Atlanta, I'm Amy Kiley. Tropical storm Hermine has mostly passed through Georgia, with southern parts of the state starting to see sunshine again. National Weather Service meteorologist Adam Baker says Atlanta area residents won't see much beyond high-speed winds, but it is Labor Day weekend.
If you're going to be traveling anywhere along the southeast to mid-Atlantic coast this weekend, the later the better. The forecast for this system is to be off the coast of eastern North Carolina by about Saturday.
Governor Nathan Deal declared a state of emergency for 56 counties. A small number of those counties in southeast Georgia are still under weather warnings, but not many. Augusta is in that area. According to the U.S. Census Bureau, home ownership has been on a steady decline during the last decade. But a new survey shows if you're in the market to buy a house, the Atlanta area might be a good place to do it. The Atlanta Business Chronicle's Crystal Edmondson reports.
Metro Atlanta is the nation's third best city in which to own a home. The personal finance website Bankrate.com gave the metro area high marks for having low costs. The Atlanta area has the sixth lowest property taxes among other major cities. The average cost, about $1,700 a year. At the same time, values have been on a steady climb. So, in general, buying a home here means it'll be worth more than you paid for it. Only 2 years...